These are the arteries of power coming from the cotabula at the heart of the... I can feel it coursing through my own body. Look there. I cannot move as freely inside this ship. Those emitters are why. If they were deactivated, I could travel past this chamber without setting foot in it.
Only Takan can use Takan technology. How do I turn them off?
Place these on the emitters. It will suppress their effect. The guards, none the wiser.
Got it.
I'm coming too.
If we both get caught, it's over. If it's just me, you can try again after I...
Well then, don't screw it up.
I can't face around any of the guards. It'll alert every Takan in here.
Almost got it.
Been surprisingly resilient so far. All the more reason to be cautious. Delvin should just are many more worlds to bioform. We do not need this pathetic collection of the weak and feeble. What's wrong with that console?
Well done.
Let's get out of here. More emitters. Guess we can't teleport the rest of the way.
That craft can take us to the main power chamber.
No way we can make that jump.
When I was younger, maybe.
This might control that craft. Portal, a little help?
I should be able to bring it to us.
Set to maximum stun. How are they getting up?
Something's different about the Takan here. Stunning isn't an option.
Get in!
To our ancestors, how do you stand with them?
We can't move this without him.
What are you doing, old man?
They're trying to confuse you. Don't listen to them.
I will not harm them.
I am never confused.
I am the last trueborn to Khan. But I don't want to see my empire's legacy wiped from existence. Your captain has already destroyed so many. There are limits to what I will allow.
Do you think you'd be better off with them? We're trying to prevent even more destruction and to protect the living.
Preventing destruction. When Riker and the Enterprise first woke me, I called them barbarians. I should have trusted my instincts.
These are good and honorable people.
You can't lose your nerve now. We're so close.
You question my nerve. Clearly, you've never met a guardian of the Khan Empire before.